one of your replies to me was that you didn't think that your gaslighting would affect America that much. I think you have more influence than you give yourself credit for. I mean, a lot of people, I mean, you're probably not Oprah Winfrey or Joe Rogan influence level, but a lot of people take influence from you, and I think you have a lot of power.
Well, thanks. Thank you. And I mean, look, I know that stand-up world is growing, but I also know that all I'm trying to do, and just like you, I mean, look, I'm doing the same thing you're doing. I'm just trying to speak from my heart, you know, and tell the truth in a time when I don't think that people are doing that enough, you know?
I agree.
That's all. I'm just trying to not censor myself.
Yeah, I get it. I know.
And by the way, that's why I responded to you, you know, because I didn't find it offensive at all. I found it like, I liked it. I feel like we need to be able to do that more. We need to be able to go, well, I disagree with you. God damn it.
Yeah, but you don't have to call people a bastard. But you know what? I know that's a shortcoming of mine is I will jump to calling somebody a bastard pretty quickly.
honestly, I have to tell you that particular word does not mean anything to me. And I was just giving you an elbow, you know?
Yeah, I know. I appreciate that. And I appreciate you not, you know, getting all bent out of shape about it.
And I would tell you something else. Any friend of Robert Klein's a friend of mine.